nice prizes for you. Go ahead, George.
All right, Drew. What we've got is a car navigation package and new tires. First, set your destination before hitting the road using this touchscreen system featuring text-to-speech commands and lane departure guidance. One amp installation kit, four speakers, and one subwoofer are included from SoundStream. And then second, you'll receive a $2,000 gift card from Continental Tires, offering an expansive product line that includes passenger, touring, and ultra-high-performance tires with enhanced traction and long tread life. Well, let's see, if you got a nav package and you got some tires, what's the one thing that you're missing? That's right, your brand new car! It's the Nissan Versa S, comes equipped with a 1.6-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, and splash guards. It's the Nissan Versa!
Thank you, Amber. And this thing, ready to win this?
I'm ready.
Yeah, you've seen this game, right?
Grand Absolutely.
Race? Yeah, we have five rats. They're mechanical, and we wind them up and put them on the track. And if your rat comes in third, you get the audio system. If one of your rats comes in second, you get the tires. If a rat of yours comes in first, though, you get a brand new car. Yeah. Ideally, you win all three rats, and they come in first, second, and third, and you win everything. You know, or, you know, first and third, first and second. Doesn't matter. If the rat coming in first is the main thing. But the other prizes are good, too. They're nice tires, good audio system. Now, here's how you win the rats. You have to know some prices about these things generally, not exactly. Like this first one, you have to know the price within a dollar. It could be high, it could be low, within $1 of the price. George, tell us all about it, please.
First up, that is a 16-ounce spray bottle of auto cleaner.
I need the price within a dollar.
$6.
$6. It is $4.99. Oh, off by a penny.
No.
A penny. This next one you have to know within $10. High, low, doesn't matter, as long as you're within $10. Go ahead, George.
You can clean up wet and dry messes with this car vacuum that plugs right into your 12-volt outlet.
Car vacuum within $10, Vanessa.
$30.
It is $40. Vanessa, you're off by $5. You're so close on all these.
Close
on count. So good. No, but I'm telling you, don't give up hope because you're getting close. Get close. And this next one has a lot more leeway. You can be within $100.
Okay.
And you need this one so we can have a rat race.
Right.
Go ahead, George.
This car polisher features a 4.5-amp motor and an electronic variable speed dial.
Within $100. What do you say?
$150.
$150. It is $129. You got it.
Woo! Finally.
Anissa, all you need now is one lucky rat. We have yellow, orange, pink, blue, or green.
Blue is my favorite color, so blue.
Blue. That's my favorite color, too.
Oh.
Blue. Light up the blue lane. Light up the blue over there. Okay, ready?
Come on, blue
if it comes
rat.
In third, you get the audio system. Comes in second, you get a nice set of tires. Comes in first, brand new car. Yeah, start the rat race. Here we go. Bam! There you go. Come on, blue! Oh, Blue's gonna get it. Blue's gonna get it. Come on, Blue! There it goes! There it goes! And you got a car! Wow! Wow! That was great!
We go, Nessa. Hoo-hoo!